Entrepreneurship is a key engine of economic growth and social prosperity. Technical universities, like Politecnico di Milano, play a fundamental role in nurturing the entrepreneurial ecosystem. Academic research generates new technological opportunities that are captured and explored by new firms, and a lot of these new firms are created by university students and graduates. Polytechnic offers an interesting example of this student entrepreneurship process. In the period between 2000 and 2009, almost 44,000 alumni graduated at Politecnico in engineering, design and architecture. Out of Polimi alumni, by the end of 2013, almost 3,000 became student entrepreneurs, and this guy created 3,427 startups. In 2013, these firms had sales greater than 2 billion euro and employed more than 10,000 individuals, including the self-employed entrepreneurs. Polimi startups operate in all sectors of the economy, from energy to real estate, from wholesale to software, from consultancy to medical instruments. An important point is that Polimi startups are concentrated in Lombardy. More than 78% of this firm are located in Lombardy. And this figure confirms the tremendous positive impact that universities have on the local entrepreneurial ecosystem. To become an entrepreneurial university, Politecnico introduced many changes in students' curricula in the last 10 years. All these initiatives were aimed at stimulating the development of an entrepreneurial mindset and an entrepreneurial orientation among students, at building a friendly environment for student entrepreneurs, and at creating contacts between students and Lombardy's entrepreneurial ecosystem. I would like to mention two examples of this process. The first example is the iTech Entrepreneurship course. It's offered to all students of Polytechnic. It mixes students in engineering, design and architecture. It mixes students from bachelor, master and PhD degrees. It's an experience course. Students develop the business model of a startup centered around an innovative-based business idea and prepare an elevator pitch which is presented to professionals like entrepreneurs, business angels and venture capitalists. Through this process, students learn to identify the key challenges of starting a new firm using a learning-by-doing approach. And high-profile professionals play a fundamental role in helping students solve their practical problems. The second example I would like to mention is the Design, Management, Innovation and Entrepreneurship stream of the Master Level Degree in Management Engineering. This stream offers Management Engineering students the opportunity to learn using creativity and innovation as a key driver of success of both newly created and established organizations and the source of sustainable competitive advantage. In addition, it supports students to develop an entrepreneurial mindset and transform ideas into real business. The stream adopts a multidisciplinary approach, mixing entrepreneurship, engineering, design, and management. And it relies massively on experiential learning methods based on the collaboration of students with companies and practitioners.